another chance to turn it all around. And do not save this for tomorrow. Embrace the past and you can live for now. And I will give.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends, yes I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree, we can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. We safely walk to school without a sound. Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell, nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball, then back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. The teacher marks our height against the wall. And we don't notice any time pass, 'cause we don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. The teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes it when you sing. Tonight I'll dream in my bed while silly thoughts run through my head of the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow I'll bet you and I will walk together again. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Brush my teeth and comb my hair just right. I kiss my mommy on the cheek and hug her real, real tight. I grab my books, grab my lunch and put on my coat of blue. I smile as I skip off down the street on my way to school. 'Cause I wanna learn to read and I wanna learn to write. I want to learn to add, subtract, multiply, and divide. Teacher, will you teach me the golden rule? I can't wait until I get to school. Wave at the traffic cop as he helps us cross the street. Sing along with the birds singing their sweet, sweet, tweet, tweet. It seems to take forever until the school bell rings, so we can go to class and learn so many wonderful things.
Thaisa Matias's friendship, take one, action.
I have some good friends in the classroom. One of them is Thais. For example, in field trips, I always, when my teacher asks me for who wants to be my partner, I always choose Thais. And we have a good, we have a few things in common. For example, we both like video games and we like Pokemon.
I always want to be right next to Matias whenever I'm at carpool, and I also play with him a lot.
So that's why we have a good relationship.
For Hannah, Deborah, and Bella, take one, action.
Well, our class, as a team, we like are all friends. Basically, we react like a family because we all are bunched together as friends.
Well, what friendship means to, like, as a class, friendship is like we have all of our classmates with us, so we need somebody to encourage us to do something. We have our friends that can help us.
Our friendship is like when we need each other, we're by each other's side, and we're together no matter what. Even if we get in an argument, we might not talk to each other for a little while, but then we get over it, and then we're still friends.
We were not meant to be alone. Without a little help to get along. So never get to thinking no one's there for you. Just let me know, I'll come to your rescue. So anytime you need a helping hand, you'll find in me a faithful friend. Yes, I'll always be. I got your back. I got your back. Just take a step and you will see. My friend, you can depend on me. Hand in hand, I will stand by you. And together there is nothing that we cannot do. So anytime you need a helping hand,
you'll find in me a faithful friend. Yes, I'll always be there. I got your back. I got your back. I'll always be there. I got your back. I got your back.
Sophia and Brooke's best part of the year. Brooks, best part of the year. Take two, action.
Red Ribbon Week. Everybody in our classroom was wearing red.
No. Wait, do they?
Almost everybody was wearing red.
I can't remember. But I mishapped it. Sophia and Brooks, best part of the year. Take three, action.
Red Ribbon Week. Everybody in our class, well, almost everybody, was wearing red.
And it was cool on Crazy Hair Day because I saw some people dyeing their hair green, wearing rainbow hair. That was like really, 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 really cool.
And then when we had Crazy Socks, everybody had different kinds of socks on and they looked so cool and wacky.
I was wearing unicorn socks.
And that's why they call it Wacky Sock Day.
Unicorn.
That's our favorite part of the year.
You feel safe with your feet on the ground, where everything's predictable. So many possibilities passing you by. Drop your things and look up to the sky. 'Cause when you're up for anything, you retire, you take your worries and say goodbye. When you're up for anything, you live open and free. So come on, come on with me. I guess you never heard it before, but nothing is impossible. Sometimes you got to give it another try. Well, dig deep and put your fears aside. 'Cause when you're up for anything, you retire, you take your worries and say goodbye. When you're up for anything, you live open and free. So come on, come on with me.
Halloween, favorite part of the year.
Christian's favorite event of the year. Take two, action.
Our favorite part of the year was Halloween because we liked the decorations, we liked the parade.
And don't forget, we get to dress up that of anything that comes in our imagination.
Yes. Also, we got to eat candy, we got to eat donuts, and
donuts, candy.
And we enjoyed it a lot. And it was really fun.
And that's why Halloween is our favorite event of the year.
Should be in the video. What do you want to say? you're an animal of many words.
Joshua's favorite memory of the year. Joshua's favorite memory of the year. Take two, action.
My favorite part of the year was field day because I like sports very much, and I enjoyed it because we got to do a lot of activities like tug of war and animal relay. People showed very good sportsmanship. They said you did a very good job, and you did very, very well out there. So, that was my favorite part of the year.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. And nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Holiday. Wait, what is it again? Holiday what?
Abigail and Michael's favorite event of the year. Take three. Action!
Our favorite holiday party.
Michael and Abigail's favorite event of the year. Take four. Action!
Our favorite event of the year was when we had our winter party. It was very fun because we played a bunch of games. For example, bowling, and there was this like fishing game that you could use candy canes to get the stuff.
And we had like some delicious foods, and we also had to like have plates and blue cups, and we had to stack them and try not to make them fall. And that's why that's our favorite event of the year.
Special kind of feeling in the air. It only happens at this time of year, when everyone is filled with love and cheer. That's what matters. Pretty paper boxes tied with bows, walking in the sun.
Time of year, and it's here. Help me celebrate.
school. Take two. Kalina's feelings about Valentine's Day. Take three. Action!
I like Valentine's Day at school because we did this nice project, and we had donuts. The donuts were really good, by the way. And my favorite part about Valentine's Day at school was when we exchanged Valentines. Okay, on with what I was saying. What was I saying again? Oh, right, about exchanging Valentine's Day cards. I got Valentine's Day cards from a lot of the kids in my class, most of them, maybe about 15 or 16. And inside of some of them, sometimes they had like candy in them, like lollipops and things like that. That's why Valentine's Day is my favorite day of the year at school. Bye.
Cares are blowing in the wind just for a day, just long enough to catch our breath and come alive, just long enough for changing up the scenery to where we really wanna be. Everything is fine, one step at a time to find our way to the heart of the day. Jumping out of time, we're running with the wind, but there's no finish line. We're getting lost along the way, and everything is fine. Just step outside ourselves, and suddenly we see this is where we ought to be. Everything is fine, just taking one step at a time to notice life along the way. Hey, everything is fine, one step at a time to find our way to the heart of the day.
And a lot of new things.
Like what?
Like creating little wizards.
What is it about?
Making a little wizard and making its character traits and making things about it.
Can I do one?
I don't know.
I don't know how to draw. Am I supposed to do something with the little wizard?
Okay. What else?
I don't know.
How else have your feelings changed?
How else have your feelings changed?
By... I got to know Miss Bender a lot.
What does she do?
Lots of things my other teachers didn't do.
Like what?
Like a painting party.
Why didn't
go and I'm good at painting.
You just said you don't know how to paint or draw.
Are we still friends?
Tell me.
I think we are. We're still talking.
Got us. Don't you understand? Oh, I know. Life is a funny thing. Sometimes you laugh and sing. Sometimes you grumble and cuss. Right? But either way, what do we care? We got us. We have our ups and downs, our share of smiles and frowns, but through it all, we don't fuss. Why? We got a special thing going, Piggy. We got us.
Some people like to go through their life single. Oh, that wouldn't suit us at all.
That's right. Why sing a melody as a soliloquy when it's more fun to be harmonizing? Look, it's your friends.
People may say we are crazy the way we are, that we won't even discuss. 'Cause what we got, they can't smother. We trade our life for no other. They only got one another, but we got us.
Safi's best memory of the year. Take one. Action.
I don't really have a favorite memory. I love the whole year. There is so much fun stuff, and my teacher, Ms. Binder, is the best. Whatever.
A picture paints a thousand words. Take this one from me. Slideshows of souvenirs in endless memories, and all these picture perfect days, they say what words could never say, and the smiles will never fade, and there's nothing I would ever trade for these picture perfect days. Perfect days.